Everyone okay?
Please, someone, help me!
I'd have solved all the puzzles.
Help!
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch her stew all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
What are you waiting? He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have some of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Pacification system deactivated.
Louie, Batman will get you down.
You're cutting it thin, Bats. The power's coming back on. 3, 2, 1. Get inside, Bats. Just in time.
Yeah. With a bomb. Quick, get out! Move! Get out of here! Now!
I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're accepting congratulations? Come on, try and catch me.
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Do me a favor. Stop that crazy bitch.
Let me give you a little help. The Rusty Man is getting closer.